Tsongora here with Thiago Alves, who's fighting April 19th at UFC in Orlando. Thiago, how is training camp going?
Training camp has been really, really good, very tough. You know, every day here in American Top Team, it's like a title fight. You know, we've got so many good guys. So I feel very good. I'm a little tired, but I feel very confident for my fight.
You've had such a rough 2 years. How are you feeling? You've had, what, 4 surgeries in 2 years?
I'd had 4 surgeries in 2 years. I had 2 surgeries in 2012 and another 2 surgeries in 2013. But, you know, it was a learning experience. I truly believe that was for the best. You know, at least I got everything out of the way. And I'm healthy. You know, I feel 100%. And I'm very excited for 2014.
You must be anxious to get back into the octagon then.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, when it's something that you love is being taken away from you, you know, for such a long time, especially when it's out of your hands. You know, there's nothing I could do but try to get better. And, you know, again, I'm just very excited, very blessed to be back.
How do you think you match up stylistically with your opponent? He has a bit of a height advantage over you.
Yeah, he actually is pretty tall. He's 6'3", you know, I think the tallest guy I ever fought. But we have a lot of tall guys here in American Top Team, you know. We got the Team Lanky, as we like to call it. You know, the guys are all over 6'2", you know, and I've been training with them. And I'm preparing myself. Ben Saunders as well has been helping me a lot to get ready for this fight. So I don't think it'll be a problem.
Are you excited to be fighting close to home then?
Yeah, I think it's, you know, it's meant to be. It's a perfect comeback right here in my backyard in Orlando. So I'll have a lot of support, you know. Plus we have 6 other guys, you know, actually 5 other guys fighting in that card. So it's a perfect comeback.
But when does American Top Team in Coconut Creek not have someone fighting on the card, really?
Yeah, right. You know, in the last 2 years, it just became so huge since we changed the policy for management and training fee for only 5%, you know. So if you want to have top quality training and the best management out there, you know, we're only charging 5%. Instead of all the other camps out there, usually it's 10 for management, another 10 for training. So if you got talent, if you need a new camp, you know, come to us. We'll take care of you.
What's the game plan then for the fight? Will you look to keep it standing up? You going to take it to the ground? Anything you can share with our viewers?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I'm going to try to finish the fight. You know, either stand up on the ground, or I'm going to go for the kill. That's the way I fight. You know, I learned a lot from my last fight, and I won't make the same mistake again, but I'm definitely going to go for the finish.
Anything else you'd like to add?
I just want to thank all my sponsors, you know, Jocko, Blue Grace, and Midway, of course, American Top Team, all my family and fans that stood behind me this, you know, 2 years, and I can't wait to come back and put on a show for you guys.
Thiago Pitbull Alves, I wish you good luck, and we look forward to seeing you in April up in Orlando. Mm-hmm.